Today we have Lisa, La Lisa, La Lisa and Jenny Ruby Jane. Jenny Ruby Jane is her full name. I was really curious to see these covers. Jenny, because she has a really beautiful voice, and Lisa because I'm one of those that jokes a little bit too harsh with the skills of Lisa in singing. I do that only as a joke because we have seen in the last album that she has a good voice if she wants. So yes, we'll see. Now, before starting the video, guys, I have made a Telegram group. You will have there every content that is blocked on YouTube or everything that have problems with copyright. I will upload there the clear content. And instead, if you want to leave me a request of any kind, if you want the reaction to songs or funny video, funny moments of idols, of that type of stuff, is $5. Instead, if you want a reaction to an album, because it's a long content, is $10, and that's it. Instead, if you want to see content that is not available on YouTube, go on Telegram in the description. Yes, I know it was a long message, but was necessary. Now let's go to the video. Okay. Hey, La Lisa.
Took a walk into snow. Cub was holding hands, places to go. Seems like everyone but me is in love. Santa, can you hear me? I signed my letter that I sent with a kiss. I sent it off and just said this.
Oh well, guys, happy Christmas. Obviously, she's not capable of doing high notes, really high notes. But she has a really good singing voice. I didn't know this song from Britney Spears. My God, she's fucking gorgeous. You know, I prefer other Thai K-pop idols, but she's absolutely gorgeous. And it's strange that I don't like that much her as the others, because they have similar features of their faces. Don't look at the camera. Don't look at the camera. I think they have done a really good gift for their fans. I would prefer more who is it? Who is it? Huh? Lisa? You have to tell something? Huh? No, I think they have done a really good a good gift for their fans, especially because after all of for all of they have the problems that they had. I will talk later about this. By the way, was a good cover. I don't like too much, actually. No, I like Christmas song. I like Christmas songs, but I don't know. They are a little bit corny, but it's okay. Now let's see the other. Obviously, as the other. Oh yes, Jenny. Yes, as the other song. Like, I'm already subscribed. I didn't know she had a new channel. She has her own channel because it's not me. Let's go, Jenny. I don't remember the lyrics. She has done a Korean version. Okay.
Okay.
Oh.
I'm not used to listen this really light and light voice. It goes like this. Holy shit, solo piano. Okay, was
Don't cry.
Okay.
A bottle of water can hold me close, baby. Can hold me close, baby.
For me personally, I think what the fuck is this bass? I think personally, she has the best quality of her voice when she do high notes, when she go with the higher range of her voice. She's really amazing in that case. Here is perfectly fine, is gorgeous, is everything. I was just saying, for me personally.
Let's go below zero and hide from the sun. I love you forever and we'll have some fun. Yeah, let's hit the North Pole and live happily. Please don't cry.
I'm really curious to see. And me. Anna.
My snowman and me.
Okay.
Baby.
It's finished. Mike, why I don't feel 3 minutes? How can I save it? Now, talking about something else, because I don't know how to save it. Were really good covers, or the was were really good gifts. I don't know what is the situation for Blackpink, for every member. I know, because I've seen an article, that Jennie and Jisoo, they have opened an agency, their own agency for their project. I'm really curious to see what they will do. And imagine if everyone will open a company, and okay, but without saying nothing to anyone, they will do a new Blackpink. I don't know. They will do a contract between them of doing activities together, because okay, it's an industry, but I think most of the groups because of what they gone through, everyone is close to each other. I don't think they are only K-pop idols as individuals. So I hope they will left YG and do solo projects, and maybe we'll receive from time to time a collaboration. These are my hopes. If you like this video, if you like this reaction, if you like me, go in the description. If you want to see more contents that is not available here, and if you have any type of suggestion, well, if you have seen the start of the video, you know what I wanted to say. Alla prossima.